try to talk fast. So the next thing we taught her is we want to be able to send her to an area and have her stay in an area with border. We call that a place. Mm-hmm. And the first part to doing that is sending her to a place. So the very first thing I did with her when I was introducing her to the place is I just walk over it. Whew. When her 4 feet are on, I say, "Place, let's go." And once I do that, so I think she understands, I'll walk up and I'll say, "Place." The only rule is she needs to have her 4 feet on. So that's the send. Mm-hmm. I say, "Good girl, Lily." Okay, let's go.
So is there something that I can use at home that will be a better alternative?
Yeah, a dog bed. Anything that feels different than the floor.
Okay.
Place. There's a second part of this that you'll see on the video. Okay, so we don't get there. It sounds like we might not. Okay.
Worry about him getting hit by
a car. So what I want you to do is you just walk up, point, say place. She doesn't get on your foot, so just talk her call over. So you're just going to walk, point, go right up to that, you know what I mean? Don't go too far from the place. Come right up to like here, point.
There you go, place.
And then say, "Good girl, good place."
Yeah, good place.
Then say, "Okay," to release her, and then let's go.
Oh, okay, all right.
So walk up, point.
Place.
Good girl.
Good girl.
Let her have a little bit of looseness in the leash. I don't want you dragging her on there. I want her to be doing most of it herself because we've done plenty of jumps. And then you can say, okay, let's go.
And can I say good girl here?
Yeah. You can say good girl when she's on there, too. That's when I usually say it, because, you know, good job.
Okay.
Completed the mission.
Place?
But don't say it again. Just give her a little call or correct, a little tug if she doesn't do it. See, this is where you can say good girl.
Good girl.
Then okay.
Okay. Place.